So my father called and told me I had to get rid of all the, leftover challah from Shabbos. Since it's right before Pesach, I had to get rid of it. And he wouldn't let me burn it when I asked him, so I just basically threw it in the street. So there you go, Abba. I got rid of it. You can't say I didn't. So yeah. Got a bit of crumbs here. But whatever, it's good.